Turning now to the latest coronavirus case numbers across the Commonwealth. Today, the Virginia Department of Health reported more than 1,700 new cases and 172 new deaths. There have been more than 567,000 total cases and more than 7,000 total deaths across the Commonwealth.